Yeah, uh-huh, so seductive. I'll take you to the Green Chapel, where you might finish your game. Just might get your head chopped off, unless you have the green sash. Whoa! I'll take you to the Green Chapel, where you might finish your game. Just might get your head chopped off, unless you have the green sash. Whoa!
Play your game, how do you want it? Swing for swing, get up, King Arthur. Play for your kingdom, do it for Camelot. You swing first because you sure talk a lot. Show the round table how you do it. Butt your head, you just might lose it.
Arthur, sit back down. I'll take this guy pound for pound. I'm the most chivalrous of all your knights. I ain't backing down from any fight. Tell me the rules to this game of yours. With one swift cut, you won't be walking out of those doors.
I gave you a chance, but I survived. With my head in my hands, I walk out alive. You get a year and a day to repay your debt, or dishonorable status you will get.
I'll take you to the Green Chapel, where you might finish your game. Just might get your head chopped off, unless you have the green sash. Whoa! I'll take you to the Green Chapel, where you might finish your game. Just might get your head chopped off, unless you have the green sash. Whoa!
Time flies by and Gawain sets out to find the Green Knight people talk about.
He hops on Gringolet and heads up north. The journey was tough, but he unwaveringly went forth.
Encounters a castle and is taken in, but it was tough to keep his stay clean from sin.
Every day the lord went out to hunt beasts, while Gawain at home almost got some treats.
Lord hunted deer, boar, and then fox. The lady's advances Gawain had to block.
One kiss, two kiss, three kiss, no more. He returned them before he walks out the door.
Gawain sets out on his last quest. Now he must complete his final test.
He rolls up on the famous Green Chapel, prepared for his final grapple.
Kept my word, I'm finally here. I'm standing before you without fear. Take your swing to match my blow. Come down swiftly, don't go slow.
Get on your knees and stick out your neck. I'm gonna finally end your trek. Why'd you flinch, boy? Thought you weren't scared. Don't show up to my chapel unprepared.
Third time you nick my neck, what's that about? I thought I'd lose my head, I had no doubt.
The name is Bertilak, you stayed at my castle. You have my wife's sash, a bit of a hassle. I only drew blood, cause you showed you're weird, when my wife tempted you to get weird.
I'll take you to the Green Chapel, where you might finish your game. Just might get your head chopped off, unless you have the green sash. Whoa!
So I return, green sash and all. My fellow knights support me so I can stand tall.